On November the 8th, police were still searching for 34-year-old Akhom Siammai for the alleged murder of 22-year-old Siriphon Tamprasit and causing injury to 9 other patrons in a pub in Thailand's Trang. CCTV shows the suspect throw a bottle before starting to fire a handgun, resulting in the crowd of revelers running for cover. The gunman fled the scene. Witnesses said some women had an argument and the gunman joined the quarrel before the shooting began. Luechai Chareonsap, Trang's governor, is preparing to order the closure of the pub for 5 years for allowing customers to carry firearms into the venue.